couple of gigs coming up, and this evening I'm gonna jam at the prayer group.